Lisa, thank you. A big question still developing right now. Who killed this 70-year-old man and left him for dead?
Whoever knows something or anything, please come forward.
That is the plea from William Balfour Sr.'s family tonight. He was found early Tuesday morning by Muncie police. And 2 days later, his killer is still walking free.
Tonight, Balfour's family is talking only to Fox 59's Lindsey Eaton about the search for answers. Lindsey?
Yes, William Balfour Sr. was a dad, an uncle, and a grandfather. Right now, police tell me they are following up on leads and trying to figure out if this homicide is connected to another case.
Balloons and flowers are on the side of this street, and feet away, crime tape is still tied around the poles.
Heartbreak ever since.
This is where a 70-year-old man was found dead.
That is my uncle, Uncle William Balfour.
Tuesday morning, just after 6:30, Muncie police were called out to Blaine Street near Centennial Avenue. They found William Balfour Sr. dead by his car.
70 years old, you don't expect that sort of violence to happen to somebody that age.
Investigators aren't saying how Balfour was killed, only saying he wasn't shot and that this is a homicide case. They're still trying to figure out if this was random or if he was targeted for some reason.
He was a good man. He loved his people, loved his kids, his grandkids, did all he could, whatever he could do to help them, to support them, to lead them, to guide them. He was there. He was a good man.
Just last week, Balfour's 20-year-old grandson, who shares his name, was on trial for murder and robbery-related charges. The jury didn't reach a verdict in that case. Here's what police had to say when we asked them if there was any connection between that case and the grandfather's homicide.
In any investigation, the investigators have to look at all options. Obviously, that's something that, you know, people have asked. So I would say that we're looking at it as much as any other option at this point in time.
Detectives know someone out there knows something. This niece wants to know what happened in her uncle's final moments and wants his killer to now do the right thing.
Now, if you know anything about this homicide case, call Muncie Police. Reporting live in the newsroom tonight, Lindsey Eaton, Fox 59 News.
Lindsey, thank you.